Hello friends, my name is Jordan and I teach English. First of all, I'd like to say that जिन्होंने भी हमारे वीडियो को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है, प्लीज वो हमारे वीडियो को सब्सक्राइब कर दें और जो भी इस वीडियो को जिस समय पर भी देख रहे हैं उनके लिए गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड आफ्टरनून एंड गुड इवनिंग. I have come today with different vocabularies which are just going to enchant you and thrill you too with those vocabularies which have been jotted down on the board. Clear? So our first word is vindictive. Vindictive. It means retributive. What? Retributive. Then avengeful. Avengeful means the person who believes in taking revenge. That person is called vindictive. It means vindictive. Do you understand that? So in Hindi means if अगर मैं जा रहा हूं और कोई बंदा आता है मुझसे, मतलब कि मेरा टक्कर उससे लग जाता है, so suddenly वो क्या हो जाता है, vindictive हो जाता है. वो बदला लेने में बिलीव करता है कि मैं तुझे मारूंगा. ठीक है, वो मुझे मेरा कॉलर पकड़ लेता है. सो इट मींस ही बिकम्स विंडिक्टिव. वो बदला लेने में बिलीव रखता है. सो उसको क्या बोलते हैं, विंडिक्टिव. रेट्रीब्यूटिव, द पर्सन हु बिलीव्स इन टेकिंग द रिटेलिएशन एंड रेट्रीब्यूशन. इट मींस रिवेंज. दैट पर्सन इज कॉल्ड विंडिक्टिव. सो इट मींस दंड देने वाला, हिंदी में दंड देने वाला. नेक्स्ट इज सरप्टिशियसली. सरप्टिशियसली, surreptitiously, surreptitiously, yani chupke. So I would like to tell you the meaning of one of words which is just going to be spoken right now. So that is like obscene. Obscene means vulgar. Clear? So if I'm just watching obscene videos surreptitiously, so it means main obscene vulgar video dekh raha hu chupke. Clear? I'm talking to my friend चुपके. surreptitiously, it means ये adverb है, आप इसको यूज कर सकते हो. surreptitiously, I'm talking to my friend surreptitiously. Done. So our third word is stump. Stump मतलब confused, perplex, entangled, baffled. It means if someone has asked me a question, imperceptible question, so it means I get stumped. Means I'm not able to understand that question because it is imperceptible question. Means incomprehensible question which has been asked to me. You understand that? So that is called stump. Kya bologe? Stump. Next is satiate. Satiate means satisfied. Satiate means satisfied. Satiate means satisfied. It means the person who, if any person asked me a question and I'm not able to answer in that way, in which way it has been prognosticated or you can say anticipated by someone. So it means I fail to answer in that way, in which way it has been anticipated by that person. So it means I am not able to satiate that person by whom the question has been asked. Clear? So it means satiate. It means satisfied. अगर आपको कोई पॉपकॉर्न दे दिया, मींस पॉपकॉर्न दे दिया जाए, सो आपकी भूख बहुत ज्यादा है और आपकी भूख को सेटिस्फाई नहीं कर पा रहा है, तो आप क्या बोलोगे, आई हैवंट बीन सैशिएटेड विद दिस पॉपकॉर्न. सो आई हैवंट बीन सैशिएटेड. यू अंडरस्टैंड दैट? सो नेक्स्ट इज डेसिक्रेट. डेसिक्रेट, डेसिक्रेट मीन्स अपमान करना. अपमान करना मीन्स लाइक you are just desecrating me by asking this question. You understand that? You are desecrating me by not following that order which has been given to you. You are desecrating me by not writing those things which have been written on the board. So it means you are completely desecrating me. Okay? I have said you something and you are not listening. So it means you are desecrating me. You understand that? Desecrate. Apman karna. Clear? Because that is called verb. So our verb can be used as a sector. Just say ed, ing, aap laga sakte isme. Clear? So next is desiccate. Desiccate means sukhana. Desiccate means sukhana. Clear? So, yahan par ye bhi verb hai. Yani, remove the moisture. यहां पर देखो डेसिक्रेट है जो कि अपमान करना है, यहां पर है डेसिकेट मतलब सुखाना. डेसिकेट, यू अंडरस्टैंड दैट? इफ यू आर जस्ट डेसिकेटिंग योर हेयर, सो इट मींस तुम अपने बाल सुखा रहे हो. यू आर डेसिकेटिंग योर क्लोथ, इट मींस आप अपने कपड़े सुखा रहे हो. सो मैं कैसे आपको यूज करना है, सो देर आर फाइव वर्ड्स विच हैव बीन रिटन ऑन द बोर्ड. so that they are very enthralling words and fascinating words which are just going to fascinate you towards these means themselves. So definitely they are just going to enthrall you. So